getting some damage. I mean, from the horror.
Well done, team. Immediate dreadnought threat eliminated. Objective completed.
Okay.
Good work. All objectives have been achieved. Call the drop pod when you're ready to move on.
Double menace. Really not nice.
It's overheated.
Okay, great. Good, healed up, and... No. Here we go, let's run. What is the bloody ping in this one? 16, feels worse. So is there friendly fire or no? Yep, there is. There definitely is friendly fire. To the drop pod. There it is.
Hello, and good. Got no ammo left.
Okay, I have no ammo on this one. No more flames for us.
The mirror secured. Initiating launch sequence. Deep Rock Galactic thanks you for your good work. Drop pod.
Okay. Mission 1 complete, even if it was messy, nice, and also I had a keyboard issue, so...
To hell, heading out.
That was lucky. And I would need a resupply. But this is the point extraction, and we should do the black box first. Really do the black box first. I guess the tea is getting into the state of drinkable. Oh, yeah, it is. Nice. It's the right amount of warm. not hot, just warm enough. Take the guard so that he will be able to hold them a little. Okay, this is bad. Yep. Thought that's gonna happen.
Supply drop is inbound.
Oh, Albus is right below me. Yeah. Our little buddy Albus is here. Sleepy puppers today. Mm-hmm. He's gonna die because there is a spitballer. Nope. Guess he got lucky. Hansi says hi. Albus says hi as well. But he's very sleepy, so Indeed, Firebomb. That exact Albus. Wow. Wait, this is on me? Well, yeah, that's me. So many bugs.
Explosives, bugs!
Okay, gotta resupply. Take this.
Yeah. Everyone, can I get some of that red sugar? Look over here!
Shit.
I'm
never gonna get there this way. Of course I'm gonna fall down, because why not?
Explosives, guys!
Hang in there. Supplies are on the way.
Resupply again. It's somewhere that the PS5 specs will be announced today. Ooh la la, well. What about the price? We should really go for the black box now, because there's a lot of mobs. Oh damn, exploders. Wow! Didn't think there were so many around that they would kill me. Another? Yeah, there must have been an exploder yet again. No, we're not gonna make it. This is mostly where we finish. So many mobs. And we somehow, magically, I think it was the first try, that we managed to do the second mission, because we did the black box pretty fast. And since then, I have had no luck getting to the third mission at all. I don't think any of the companies have manufacturing processes ready enough for price quite yet, but I hope I'm wrong. I'd love to know, and I hope it ain't high. We'll see. Most probably the production and the finalization of that product will take longer due to the virus. Two guards on me. Yeah, that's practically a no-go. Just can't get away from those quick enough. Being low on health during a swarm is just not here. It's not really easily survivable. This level. Yeah, this mission is just horrible. And Farmville for sure, and I still have such bad memories of the PS3 launch. It was like $600 or something crazy. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What? Make bunker in the ground, maybe? F2. I don't think that's gonna work. We tried that yesterday. Didn't work. A death trap, but if they want a bunker, why not?
To leave the triangulation zone marked.
Platform up!
Something nasty is happening outside.
50% team.
Really? It works? They're not spawning inside? This is odd.
Please get back into the triangulation zone. We risk completely losing your signal. You need to stay inside the triangulation zone. Get back in there. Please get back into the triangulation zone.
Sure.
We risk completely losing your signal. Not leave the triangulation zone. We're losing you.
Okay, whatever.
Return Kaboom. To the triangulation zone. We're losing your connection.
Firebomb is gonna make a snack and grab a pop, of course. And there was the kaboom. Yeah, that was expected. For a second I thought that they're not gonna spawn inside of this bunker, but bunkers don't work. The bunkers don't work anymore. Good try. Yeah, this was fifth, sixth? I don't know. I am really happy that at least once we managed to get through the second mission. I'm really not counting on getting to the third one anymore this week. Been a pain. Been a real, real pain. And still try to stay with the group. Maybe another group then. I mean, the reset is tomorrow, so if it's just not feasible, then tomorrow is another day. Russian. Will I try to keep it open for a little bit and let's see who joins? Yeah, but I just don't wish to spend too much time just standing around. So, someone's joining. Buka will not help you, unfortunately.
Rock and stone.
Okay, we have another guy. Rather quick. Good. Scout and Arcus. Oh, maybe Arcus was the guy in the
rock
previous group. There we go, let's have a beer and we can run.
That's it, lads!
Rock and stone! Yeah! Carl would approve of this.
Carl would approve of this. So true.
My goal, the lowest and the
highest. Do 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 do. Munch, 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 munch.
Rock and stone,
rock
brother!
And stone forever.
Let's go.
Rock,
I guess yeah, he did what he had to do. Almost made it, but not quite. Okay, so the Dreadnought elimination first, as usual. First order of business, and then the deadly mission number 2. I'm wondering how to properly engage in the second mission. I mean, there is a lot of bugs already in the place where we land, and the minehead arrives in a little bit, so we need to hold them off, run to the minehead probably to get a little fire support, and then immediately go towards the black box. Don't forget about the spitballer, get it down as soon as possible, get up to the platform. I think that's how we did it the first time. I mean, just rush the black box. We even protected it on the ground. There was no bunker.
5, Miners. Your two objectives are ready. Get to work, and you'll be heading down deeper in no time.
Okay, spawn somewhere else. I remember it always spawning on the other side of the cave, now it's on our side of the cave. The bugs.
This is dangerous.
Earthquake. I cannot really mine through it. Bloody magma. A golden loot bug. Oh, hello. Good. Quite a bit of gold. Actually full of it.
Of gold.
And Belden, it's strange that after 2 years of early access, this game has so many bugs. You little joker. I know what you did there, right? Good stuff, Belden. It's an awesome one, definitely. Oh. Now what? Let's do it. Burning my boots. Drink from home so I get to lurk like a bad lad. Hey there, non-fucks. Welcome, welcome. Lurkers allowed, as always. Got the bug. Yep, I have a pet now. Good boy. And
friendly fire!
Yeah. There is the ghost. I hit him. Ah, good work. Hey, don't you two guys damage yourself? Because I think you should. Okay, two guys down. Dreadnought and a ghost on top of each other, just having fun. Good old fun times. Where is the ghost? There it is. Oh, hello. Right in my face. I tried my best, but I guess I at least ate a bit of its health, a bit of a chunk. Oh yeah, what did I miss? thank you, Manny. That was with the eggs, right? Evening, Miggle. Welcome back. How is your day so far? And Hansi's oof. That's very situation appropriate. It is. It's very oof. One of the oofest situations. This is some lava country right there. Okay. Should not go there at all. Oops. This is one of the worst arenas that I've been fighting a Dreadnought in. Oh, jeez. Nope. Screw that. I'm gonna get you with my pickaxe. Nope. Reload, 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 reload. No. Okay, dead. But I see that the gunner had time to rest the others, so yay!